Also today, the South Carolina Cornbread Festival made its return after a three-year hiatus. Locals gathered over on North Main Street in Columbia, that's near River Drive. The event, again, just wrapped up a few minutes ago and featured live music, cornhole, and bingo games. Also a cornbread cook-off, of course, and a cornbread eating competition.
I have been attending the event ever since from its inception, and it just keeps getting better and better. They got a variety of cornbread. I like the crackling cornbread. I like the jalapeno cornbread. I like the red cornbread. So I don't really have a favorite. Everything is just so good.
I love that Chief Jenkins was out there. How cool is that? I love that he's having some fun. Organizers said the event was a way to showcase merchants in the North Main and North Columbia district.